in altitude with the
hot. Yeah.
Yep, I can see that.
Because
not
we
that much.
Don't have a sound.
Yeah.
Sound.
That's okay. You're doing well. I forgot where we went from. I'm trying to find the house. The hot winds, they keep going up and up and up.
And we're using them if we are staying with them.
Yeah.
Only I leave them, we go down.
Okay.
We slowly go
but
down.
Until
like we lost 1.5 meter per second.
Okay.
Around. If we not catch anything.
Wow.
So like a bird, the same things. Birds using the same things. When
but if it goes up like this,
yes.
Until when does the hot wind stop?
What do you see the clouds?
Yeah. Okay.
Exactly there.
Okay. So yeah, of course it's the cloud, it's the hot winds that brings
exactly.
the cloud up. Yep, yep,
exactly.
yep, yep, yep.
Exactly.
Wow. Wow. The clouds are super high. Incredible. Very soft drive.
Nice weather.
Yeah.
Days
are you can't do it when it rains, no?
Huh?
When it rains, it's not possible to fly. Yeah?
Possible, but not strong rain.
Yeah, not strong rain.
Because if we get wet, it's not good.
Okay. Yeah, because it gets heavy.
way. Not too bad, it's okay. How do you feel? You okay?
Yeah, yeah. No, no, it's okay. It's very impressive. I'm a biomedical engineer.
Medical.
Yeah. I work in a company, we do a new generation medical device. As the sand we see, the river.
Yeah, I understand what you mean. Like that, you know. In the winter, it looks like it will be hard.
Okay.
Not too much.
Okay.
Too much.
But is it? It's not possible to do rafting with this.
Not here.
Okay.
Possible, but a little bit far away.
A little bit further. Okay. I think I saw when I came by car.
It's possible, but.